I woke up this morning, I saw the handwriting on the wall. Time was passing me by so fast, I wasn't moving at all. And I looked in the mirror and I said to myself, to live in this world, you've got to believe in yourself.
The world.